For me, showing up, I think, really means meeting people where they're at. So I'm an educator and a researcher, so I work a lot with students, and what I found is really, really important is that when you want to show up for someone, you're showing up in the way that they need, not in the way that you think they should need.
Showing up for me means really thinking about what it is that you need to do to kind of prepare yourself to arrive somewhere. What does it really mean to kind of work on yourself and be able to think through how can I actually be of service to myself and to others?
Showing up for my community means being vulnerable and being willing to knock on people's doors and just check on people and taking notice and being mindful and being present and actually asking people how they are and meaning it and showing up whenever it's hard.
A lot of what showing up is being the change that you need to be. I think people need to see you as a light first and foremost. That's the first thing they always encounter when they meet you or when they see you is how do you interact with the world around you. And I think we are the arbitrator and the controller of a lot of the way that our perception is received. And if we can control the narrative around what it means to be a light, what it means to be seeking the highest good for people, I think that can really affect people's lives in a major way. More than we give it credit for, to be honest. Like, I mean, I've seen things in my life happen just because I decided to chase something that was more grateful, more forgiving, more compassionate, rather than something that I would have categorized as selfish. And so, not that I, you know, initially went and told someone like, hey, I think you should do this, or I think you should interact with this way, or I think that you should believe in this or vote for this. Because a lot of times it was like, hey, David, I like the way you are. I like the way the things that you represent. Why is that? And then it opens up a door for you to have those conversations. So I think just change the way that you are, change your heart, and people will see that, and it will reflect back on their own personalities, their own beliefs, their own reasons for why they do.
To me, it's just being present. That's it.
Showing up means to me is just providing opportunities and working harder to create other opportunities for people who otherwise wouldn't have opportunities to express themselves creatively, either as their identity or even like outside of that as well. I think that's really important. So that's my answer, and I'm sticking to that.
Showing up to me means two things. One is to lean into the things that you yourself are uncomfortable about or scared about because other people might not have the opportunity to do so. In a way, you're standing in front, protecting or role modeling or empowering other people. But the second half of it is manifesting your own voice, yes, but also trying to speak for, again, the others who can't speak for themselves. You don't want your voice to crowd out the other members of the community you're trying to support. I think if you can balance both, then to me, that's what it means to show up.
One thing you can guarantee is when tequila is at the table, the community has a seat at the table. Showing up for me means standing up for what is right, making sure that those who aren't represented are represented, and giving people a space to recognize the voice that they have.
What showing up means to me is basically getting engaged with community work, you know what I mean? We do a lot of things creatively as artists, and as people, we have a lot of visions and a lot of ideas and a lot of, you know, dreams and aspirations, and we can connect that to something that's a collective experience that really makes life better for everybody that's connected to us, you know, and even people that aren't connected to us, but that can benefit from it. So showing up just means putting thoughts to action, you know, finding a collective analysis with a group of individuals that really care about what's going on, where they live, and where they're from. Doing something about it, you know, you gotta do something about it. Mike Floss, peace.
Well, I have two young daughters, so that immediately comes to mind, showing up as a father, making sure I'm there for them. In fact, I wanna go home right now and make sure I see them for dinner. You know, my day job is acting, so a lot of times I am playing a character with words that other people have written in a world that others have created, and we participate in that world. And of course, I bring my own individual personality or energy or my lens on the character. So I think that's one way of showing up, is through storytelling. But for me, Thing that is one step more vulnerable is when I get to share my own work. I am a spoken word artist, a slam poet, and a lot of my poetry is what they call confessional poetry, where it's really based on my life, my family, and my experiences. And so, for me, when I share those pieces, I feel a lot more vulnerable because I'm showing a really an aspect of myself that I may not share with the entire world. So I think showing up is the willingness to be vulnerable and share those parts that may be messy and may not be pretty. I often find that when I do share those aspects of myself, that's when most people, or a lot of people, feel like they could relate to me the most, because I have revealed my own humanity in a way. Yeah, for me, showing up means a lot of things. Artistry, storytelling, fatherhood, and of course, speaking on my personal journey.
Alright, so what it shows up for my community is like being in the present, trying to find a solution to the problems that's going on. Even if I can't find the solid solution to the problem, man, we just try to like find something and get together to find the actual solution of. And also just involving our kids in the future with it. So, you know, you feel me? Like, I just love my community. I love where I'm from. I'm trying to build where I'm from. I want things to get better from the neighborhood where I grew up from, and that's why I'm still here, trying to grow the community anyway. And shout out to everybody who's still with us, trying to grow the community anyway. And peace to everybody. You know,
first, I think that showing up is important, to show up for yourself and be at your best self, be your best self, present your best self. Self-care, take care of yourself, all those things, so you can show up for other people, so you can be there for your family, you can be there for your friends, and so you can give of your best self to them. But if you're not giving up your best self, you're not taking care of yourself first, then you can't take care of the people around you and your family, your friends, your community, the way that you really need to. So just self-care, make sure you take care of yourself, and then go from there.
Showing up for me means to engage in the community and to do whatever you can to help get your neighbors involved.
Showing up means being present in the moment, bringing who you are, your authentic self, no masks, no filters, just being 100%, 100-proof you in that moment, showing up for whoever you may encounter.
Showing up for my community often means like figuring out how the systems of power work and trying to just like put myself as another body, as another voice, to just kind of nudge things in the right direction. And often it means stretching out of my comfort zone, like testifying at a city council meeting or knocking on doors and doing phone banking. All that stuff, like, not in my nature, but like it matters to me to show up for the people that otherwise would not get everything that they deserve and that I have been privileged to have in my life.
Yeah.
So to me, showing up means just waking up every day knowing that you can do your best, you can try, you can put forth effort. So like, my name is Nate. I like to break it up into an acronym, like nothing is achieved without time and effort. So you have to just show up, love yourself, believe in yourself, do everything you can to advance yourself, because as much as you love the world and the people around you, you want to show up for them, you have to show up for yourself first, because you can't pour from an empty vessel. Like, it sounds cliche, but it's very true. So you have to show up, put in the effort for yourself to love yourself. Once you love yourself, you can give love to everybody else. You can't even receive more love than you love for yourself. Like, you have to have that level of self-appreciation first. So when I say showing up, I think you gotta take the time to understand what's important to you, show up for you, believe in you, and then give that to other people so that they can be inspired and they can be supported and you can believe in their dreams as well.